Stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up. Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
Hey, you hear that? Quick.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit. Hold on. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! You see that shit?
Not bad.
Whoa!
Pay for that!
All right.
We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready? Oh, no. Oh, shit.
All right, come on.
Go! Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Come on.
Oh, shit!
Hurry, hurry. Hey!
Got you.
No!
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
One more time. Punch it!
We stick together.
Sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here. I'm moving up!
I got your back!
Search the area.
You see me? I totally nailed that guy!
You got a hell of an arm on you, kid.
Well, thanks, Joel.
it! Go! They're gonna get away!
What bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
You trust him? Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it. You're fine.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid. All right.
Sure.
Keep your eyes peeled.
It's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ugh! Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost dead.
We're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm.
Hey, Ellie!
In progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with
her. Same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
There's no way to reach that.
Well,
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Oh, shit.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing. What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Oh, Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay? Yeah, sorry.
You hear that? Infected.
Shh, shh. Quiet.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Now, I know.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost.
Get back! What? Oh, geez. Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah. No, it's like every time.
Hey,
this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go, get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe.
Go.
They're gonna be fine.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
Oh.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. Look at this place. It's like a classroom. How can they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joe, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. Go away, over there.
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together.
He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Oh. Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What's this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. My parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes, and supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of.
Aw, doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
I
guess this is as good a spot as any.
This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They'd sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
There we go. Here we go. Looks good.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Awesome. I'll read that later.
Check this out. They're Hopis.
What are they? Right.
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Throw it.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Hey, Henry.
Yeah?
What about the others?
What do you mean?
Well, if we made it, there's a good chance someone else made it too, right?
Yeah, Sam. There's a good chance.